Alright. I think this works. This microphone level is working. I am back to play some Rebirth.
Here we are.
And Chadley. Shine down some Shinra Towers, I think.
Activation confirmed. Initiating preliminary scan of the grasslands. I'll ascertain the locations of fiends and natural resources. After careful consideration, I have devised a new name for this type of research. I call it World Intel.
Lame. Okay, I guess I'm going with it.
I hope you'll assist. In return, I will use the information you provide to develop new materia, quid pro quo. To summarize, I want us to become research partners. But before that, is there anything you would like to ask? With each piece of world intel you collect, you will also... I look forward to finding out, do you happen to have any questions?
Okay.
In that case, I see no reason not to begin at once. With your activation of this tower, my analysis of the grasslands has already yielded some data. Though hardly substantial, it is enough for me to create materia. Which of these would you like?
Ooh, a fire and ice materia. Okay. That's pretty cool. Okay. Okay, you know, let's go on.
I wish you all the best in the long journey that lies ahead of you.
Thanks.
And remember, you're not in this alone. Should you require assistance, just ask.
All right. Hey, the combat simulator. I love that. Alright, let's go. Oh, what? You can see their emotions? Alright. What is she sad? Okay, I guess we'll never know. Cool.
Hey, perfect timing. Pico's all prepped. But first, here. You just give that whistle a toot, and your chocobo will come a-running.
Oh, okay, so it's just...
So, who here's never been on chocoback?
I haven't.
Why don't we take a few laps to get you comfortable, then? Come with me.
I'll kind of use Barret in there to get us off and switch up.
Here's where we get our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The gold saucers, I mean. They're a big deal in our community. Won't find a ranch around here that doesn't compete.
So you guys race too?
We've been sitting it out since Mom and Dad left. But we're gonna get back in the fight soon and kick the tar out of one particularly nasty weasel. But never you mind all that. You just focus on the basics, like making sure you don't get thrown from the saddle. Why don't you try hopping on Pico and giving me a holler?
Alright.
Okay, but how's about we stretch his legs a bit?
Alright, this is pretty fun. Never would I have imagined that you would actually be playing the trigger. Yeah, you know what? Only reason I didn't get 31 is because I didn't
fucking. Spad was something else. You and Pico are a perfect match. Might even have what it takes to win a race or two at the Gold Saucer.
We can't thank you enough, Billy.
We'll be surprised if it's so Billy there.
Oh, that reminds me. Y'all mentioned you're flat broke, right?
Okay.
Then you might want to swing by Calm again. Now that the troopers have cleared out, it's probably safe for you to ask around for work. Though, don't run off just yet. My sister's looking for help. Not sure what the trouble is. Didn't want to confide in me for whatever reason. Honestly, she hasn't been herself since Mom left. They did dang near everything together.
You want to lend Chloe a hand?
We need to move on.
True, but moving on costs money.
Hmm.
We had fun helping people in Sector 5, right? Same deal.
Damn, they really got into the side quests. That's pretty cool.
What's up?
Alright, well, let's just go with the story for the time being. Wait, where did the other scripture come from? Oh, I got to.
Let me guess. Y'all are fixing to finally cross the swamplands, right?
Yeah, that's the plan.
While I was making a routine inspection of my signage, group of fellas shambled on by, heading toward the bog. Looked like a funeral procession, what with their black robes.
Black robes?
Yes, indeed. Told them they'd need some chocobos for safe passage, but I ain't even sure they heard me. I expect Midgard Sormrel make a meal out of those boys. But if you do catch up to them first, try to convince them to swing by the ranch.
Only try.
The moment you get on a chocobo, your world gets 100 million times bigger. A friend of mine from way back runs a chocobo ranch out near Junon. If you find the time, pay him a visit. The moment you get on a chocobo, your world gets 100 million times bigger.
Sorry, but we're in a rush.
Get ready. Deal with that. Burn.
Finish him off. One more shot,
and we're safe.
guess we're climbing the thing. I see a lot of people in this part, but I don't know why.
Look at that! You've stumbled upon a life spring. Why don't you try scanning it? See what you uncover.
No, that kind of gave me Batman Arkham vibes with the. No, he used to call up Alfred on his wrist.
Could that be a life stream?
That's pretty cool. Oh, wait. My bad. Yo, I actually don't know how to get across. I don't even know where to go, actually, I'll be honest. Okay, I'm assuming I have to go down, right? Yep. The viewers will want to see this either. Fuck, why am I not going down? Oh. I haven't even equipped my materia actually. Let's equip that fire and ice materia with someone. Timeless rod. Okay, let's focus on getting that one first. Let's get the materia. Fire and ice. Thank you. Still haven't used power yet as well, so. Okay, this is awkward. Let's see. Okay, here we go. We need everything here, right? Get teeth here.
Punch through.
There's nothing. You got no holding back.
It's on you.
This is here.
This one! Give him your arm!
actually help.
Yeah.
I'll keep it up.
So,
let's go. Don't think you'll walk away from this. Yes. One step at a time.
Maybe I was supposed to use that fucking chocobo on the swamp. And I just didn't pay attention. Okay, let's explore. Then we'll go back to fucking swamp. This is a thing for exploring this level as well. No, not exploring, he finds some stuff. That's alright. By the way, that's a huge spoiler, by the way. Where is this swamp I'm supposed to be going to? Okay, hold on. It's not at the top.
Handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
These are all fucked. Can't be the only one that thinks of my red 13 to run against my fucking dude.
Over there.
Oh my goodness, the something was the something.
What?
Come on. Let's go.
this is way more itself as an
island. Deep. I had no
choice. Oh, all set. All
in its head.
Careful. This thing's already pissed off enough.
Ready when you are.
Yeah.
my goodness, so that's it.
Get back!
Is it absorbing heat?
Not good. Everyone, keep your distance.
This is my parent.
Come on! Yes!
fix this.
Otherwise, I'm better than Earth, because if not, okay. Okay, let's pick him now. So we need.
Is that dry land I see?
It's on you.
Okay. That'll do. Here it comes.
Oh my God.
I got this. Get ready. That'll do.
Tifa might actually be a good one for this boss. Okay, I'll do this. Baron and Tifa. Combat settings? Where that's in combat settings and not, you know. Alright, let's put Baron in. Give him the red 13. Sorry, bro. I think we also need to give Cloud that material for Fire and Ice. Alright, it's got Fire and Ice, we can get rid of the Fire one, let's give him Lightning. Okay, never mind, let's not give him Lightning. Let's just not give him anything in general. Okay, cool.
Let's go.
Fuck.
Deal with
okay,
that.
Let's go.
Oh, okay, I saw Eric there for a second. It's like,
yeah, I'll do it.
It's just this.
Nice.
back.
You're up.
Taking over. Deal with that.
Yeah.
messing around with this.
I got this. Get to the shore now.
quick!
Don't think you'll walk away from this!
Suck on this! Gonna blow your ass straight to hell!
Let's finish this!
Man, this is pretty. You told me this game was not going to be fun. I'm not going to be fun. I'm gonna die, man. Luckily.
Is it gone?
Luckily, it's like, yeah, okay. Start the thingy then. Nah, I'm gonna say it. Controversial.
Wakey, wakey.
That moment would have been more epic if they didn't fucking face Sephiroth at the end of the first. At the end of the first fucking trilogy.
It's good to have you back, Cloud.
Sephiroth? I knew he was strong, but still.
You can hear a young...
Those guys are looking for him, too. They've gotta be.
Yeah, I kinda get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose him.
Alright, let's go in. Oh, Tifa's dead. Okay. Right? Tifa's dead? Alright, let's feel. Let's just find out when we get inside.
He's here, isn't he?
I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are.
No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's right.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living. Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
Hey, come on now.
It wasn't all that long ago that this place was a working Mithril mine. Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough.
And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature Mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
I'm probably gonna call it at this. Yeah, it's a good point for me to save and reload. Recharge as well. What's that? That's insane.